Okay, so this is for those of you who want to check out the different themes that are available in Google Sites, and I have a test site up here. And what you want to do is to go into this More button up here on the right and go down to Manage Site. So when you go in here, there's a whole bunch of different things you can do. You can change the name of your site, as well as go down here to Themes, down here on the left-hand side, Themes. And as you can see, there's a whole bunch of them. We are using a theme called Notebook for the basic template, but a lot of teachers like to change the theme. What you can do is click on these and preview them in your site. It'll show you your site with that new theme previewed, and you can just X out of it. A lot of teachers, I noticed at one school site, use this branches theme. It's kind of nice, and I've used it before. Anyways, so you can just preview all of these. There's not a huge amount, but some of them you might like better than the standard template that we're using. So once you choose your theme, you can save it. And it says your changes have been saved, and then go back to your original site and it should be changed. And that is an overall change. It will actually change the whole theme on all of your pages to look the same. So that's that. Feel free to change your theme.